New this morning, more than a dozen school districts across Minnesota are getting money for clean buses.
The funding is part of the Biden administration's efforts to help schools reduce their carbon footprint and save money. Our Pauline Lee joins us live in the newsroom with which districts are benefiting.
Hi, guys. Yeah, the money is actually enough for 15 school districts across Minnesota to replace nearly 100 buses with ones that run on clean energy, 67 of which will be electric. So here in the metro, St. Paul will be benefiting with the most with most funding to replace 25 buses. That's followed by Rosemount, Apple Valley, Eagan with money for 8 new buses. St. Louis Park will get 7, Bloomington with 4, and Edina with 2. In Greater Minnesota, Rochester will receive funding for 25 new buses, and Sauk Rapids will get 12. This is all part of EPA's Clean Bus Program rebate competition. That's where officials say they received an overwhelming response for school districts across the country. Experts say the older diesel-fueled school buses have been linked to asthma and other conditions that harm the health of students and surrounding communities.
This announcement is not just about clean school buses. It's about the bigger picture. We are improving air quality for our children, reducing greenhouse gas pollution, and expanding our nation's leadership in developing the clean vehicles of the future.
Now, this is the third round of funding in a 5-year program. This year in total, the EPA selected roughly 530 school districts across the country to receive nearly $900 million in funding to replace more than 3,400 school buses, guys.
Yeah, all in an effort to reduce our carbon footprint. Pauline Lee, live in the newsroom. Pauline, thank you.